Welcome back to American Idol. We're doing the smooth songs tonight. Taylor Hicks, the man who likes to move on this stage, America. Hey, I don't know if anybody saw, but over the weekend, there was a show on Saturday night that's not taped, can't say it, another network, that parodied Taylor Hicks. Did you see that?
Yes, I did, and I fell out on the floor.
Really?
They did a great job.
Did they hit it right?
Yeah. Well, they, you know, they didn't do the clap. I got the clap. Hey, woo, you know.
But they were screaming, Soul Patrol, and moving all over the place.
It was awesome.
It doesn't hurt your feelings when they poke
no,
fun,
flattery
huh?
is a great form of humor. And, I'm having a great time. And I don't mind it at all.
How you feeling about tonight?
I feel great. Rod Stewart's a great artist. And the classic songbook, you know, volumes 1 through 4, it's great music. Great classic music for, you know, it's American music. I'm excited.
Well, let's do it. Watch this.
I was thrilled to meet Rod Stewart. He's one of my favorite artists.
Darling, you.
I'm singing You Send Me by Sam Cooke.
Whoa.
Rod was singing back up with me.
Ooh, you thrill me. Ooh, you thrill me.
You can tell that Rod Stewart loves Sam Cooke.
Magnificent. No one sings this song like Sam Cooke. Nobody. But he did a great version. I think this is one you can really perform to. You know, throw yourself around. Don't care what Simon says. I like to see a performer. As Simon said about Taylor, this is not a dance competition. This is a singing competition. Well, I disagree there. I think you must do everything you possibly can within reason to sell the song. And I think he's a pretty good mover, you know, especially on TV. You've got to grab the audience by the b***h, as they say, and he's very good at doing that. Will that be allowed?
No.
Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling. Honest you do, darling, you thrill me. I know you thrill me. I know you thrill me. Honest you do, honest you do, honest you do. At first I thought it was infatuation.
What a difference some different music makes. I mean, this is a crazy night, man. I mean, I'm just blown away tonight that all of you guys are in your element. I mean, the song started, I was like, okay, cool. Everybody loves Sam Cooke. But, dude, you put your own self in it at the end. See, you've been listening to the dog. See, Simon, you've been listening to the dog. I said, dude, keep it real, baby. Keep it real. That was hot, man. That was hot. That was hot.
Sam would be proud of you, boy. You know what, Taylor? You are finally in that zone to go the distance. You've proven that tonight. Every note perfect. The ending was superb. And the best take on the song. And I applaud you. And I think the Soul Patrol is probably on fire tonight.
Hey, all right.
It started, and I thought, okay, lame cabaret. And then,
yeah.
Magic.
All right. Thank you.
The show is on tonight. Taylor, the number is 1-866-IDOL-03. 1-866-436-5703. Or text the word vote to 5703. Good job, Taylor.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Commercials coming at you. Up next, they look like a cute little prom date. Don't